Tomorrow evening, we conclude the 20th century remembered with Lord Boothby, who talks to Andrew Boyle about his early days as a radio and television personality and his political work during the 50s and 60s. That's at 10 past 10 tomorrow evening. And now on BBC Two, Newsnight.
Tonight, it's official. From August the 31st, there'll be a national rail stoppage. The railwaymen admit that if it happens, it could ruin the industry.